In 2020, the Belhaven community lost its matriarch, Dr. Bettye Quinn. Dr. Quinn lived a life committed to Christ. She served her family, her students, her colleagues, her church, and the entire Jackson community.
Dr. Quinn loved God's people and she loved Belhaven. She represented all that we are at Belhaven, doing everything with great joy and overwhelming generosity, punctuated by memorable stories, gentle candor, and a unique sense of humor. Dr. Quinn influenced the lives of everyone she knew. She was devoted to preparing those who would teach future generations.
I was taking a children's literacy course, and Ms. Quinn was my teacher. And one of our assignments was to write a children's book. So she had us write manuscripts for them, and then she sent them into this online publishing company where they, you know, created them to make them look like real books. She hadn't given us our grades or feedback, but she had told me that she really liked it. She had even ordered an extra copy for herself. And when she called me up to her desk, I was totally prepared for her to say, "No edits, this is fantastic." She did not. When I got up there, she definitely told me that she loved it, but she also proceeded to point out every split infinitive, every dangling participle, every misplaced word. But then I kind of got to looking at it and I thought, she's really encouraging me towards absolute excellence in my communication skills, even on stuff that other people wouldn't normally recognize. It was important to her, and she taught me to be excellent, even in my writing.
Today we honor Dr. Quinn, ensuring her legacy will live on in future generations of Blazers. Through your generous contributions, the Bettye Quinn Memorial Scholarship will be awarded each year to one junior and one senior elementary education major.
Please join us in honoring Dr. Quinn by giving to this scholarship. Send your gift to the Bettye Quinn Memorial Scholarship. Visit our website for more information. Thank you.